We're going to talk about putting your wall discs up now, and you'll start by placing your first disc in the top left corner of the space you'll be using. Next, you're going to want to use the special strut that contains levels in order to place the top row and the leftmost column of discs. In order to place the remaining discs, you'll use two struts connected as shown here to locate each of the remaining discs. Okay, now your wall discs are in place and you're ready to build your first sculpture.